Good morning, everybody. We are here in this glorious, beautiful morning at Cleveland State University. This is really, really cool because it is the first year, the very first year, for their Division I lacrosse team. Coach Sharon's right here with us. Congratulations, man.
Thank you, sir.
All right, so you're giving me, we're taking a look at the team, guys doing some drills. Now, just so everybody knows, you do know what you're doing. These are tennis balls and not lacrosse balls. First of all, Coach, why use the tennis balls in this type of drill?
Right, so this is a small-sided drill. We call it 3x or 4x. And essentially, we're using a smaller goal than we normally do. Obviously, fewer players on the field.
Yeah.
But really, it's just a skill-based drill, and it's a lot of fun for the kids. They get mm-hmm. to move and share the ball. The tennis ball actually is... It's got a little bit more spring to it than a lacrosse ball, so it works on guys' concentration in terms of hand-eye coordination and catching the ball and having soft hands, and it's just a fun drill, quite frankly. It's just the kids enjoy it.
Excellent. All right, so you were breaking it down for me. For those who aren't familiar with lacrosse, let's give them a little lacrosse 101. The positions are, the first was goalie, of course. We know there's a goalie, right?
Yeah, okay. Yeah. There's your goalie has a different stick than everybody else, and obviously with this drill, we don't have our goalies out there. But he's pretty much anchored to that cage, and he's your extra guy in the clear in terms of transitioning the ball from defense to offense. But his primary job is to just stop the rock.
Okay, then you have a face-off player.
Face-off guy, you know, a lot of them in this day and age are called FOGOs or face-off get-off, and all their job is to get you possession of the ball after each goal, and then they come off the field.
Well, that, which is interesting. I really didn't know that. All right, then we have midfielders. Our midfield men, I should say.
Yeah, our middies are two-way guys. So they play offense, they play defense. You know, some are more specialized in one area of the field or the other, but really they have to, you know, do both and be capable of doing both.
So those guys have to be beasts because they don't get a break. They're really influential in the game when we talk about transitioning, correct?
Right. And for middies, because it's such a challenging spot, you know, conditioning-wise and athletically, we actually run lines more like hockey for midfielders.
Okay.
Whereas attackmen, defense, goalies, they stay on the field all game.
And then attackmen, what do they do with their role?
Our attackmen are pretty much primarily exclusively offensive guys, and they're the skilled guys, the quarterbacks of the offense, and you know they score the bulk of the goals and get their name in the newspaper. Whereas you know a lot of the other guys do the dirty work. The attackmen are kind of the guys.
But
that's
their role.
That's their job.
You get
that's
in there
job.
And score.
Yep.
Excellent. All right, you guys are checking out the Cleveland State University, their very first year lacrosse team, Division I. We're looking for great victories from these guys. I want you guys to step out and support them. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.